This is the shavings from the black cherry bowl that I turned a couple months ago. So we're going to see if we can't do anything with these shavings and some epoxy. This is what I use to, well, one of the many things I use to strain my worm castings. So we don't want all the little sawdust pieces in here, so we're just going to strain these black cherry shavings through this and see if we can't end up with just the just the big shavings. We'll be right back.